I'm a ringer from the top end, where you gotta know your job and what you're doing each day. On 2 million acres, you bet you'll have to earn your pay. If you want to take it on, there's one thing that shouldn't be forgotten. Nobody else can do the job like a ringer from the top end. Out on the fence line, swallowing dust, blood on my hands from the bar, hoping that road bull won't see the hole before they get him in the yard. But I get a funny feeling in the middle of my back. Sure enough, he's coming like a train down the track. That's when nobody else moves faster than the ringer from the top end. Look out now! Top end, where you gotta muster 3,000 head in a day, moving to the yards and water them at end of day. It's not the sort of job you'd take if you're looking for a soft one, but you take a kind of pride in saying I'm a ringer from the top end. Well, I roll out my swag neath a boab tree, and then I'm out like a light, dreaming about those girls in town. Next thing it's broad daylight. No time to dream of what might have been. I'm in a dirty bull catcher with a muster and team. I'd better keep my mind on the job, cause I'm a ringer from the top end. Hey! And nobody does the job better than a ringer from the top end. That's right.